واش فيها شي حاجه ولا ما فيهاش تطلع
Oh, why do cats always come to me?
And you don't like cats.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah, big boy.
Because they're trying to convince you they're wonderful, wonderful people.
Wonderful people?
They're wonderful. They're better than people.
This is a lesson.
Look at that, New York, New York. Baraka. Oh, look at that, retired. We are now spending our children's inheritance. I like that.
Yeah. Happy camp caravan is with you.
and such well, nice healthy cats.
Warmer than my hotel. I love how they decorate even the wood.
Yeah. So colorful.
But because of the drought, which started like in 2017, they have decided to settle here for like longer. So they are going, waiting for like such a good conditions to be in the south, and they will move to the Sahara. And those people, they don't have like a house. So this is, I mean, their lifestyle, always like in the tent. Wherever there is like good conditions for their animals, you know, they have like sheep, goats, some of them you find like donkeys, mules, chickens, so all kind of like animals. They like to drink this rich.
Otar.
Otar, yeah. It's not like, it's very similar like to the Arabic one, Oud. Yeah. But this one, it's Otar. It's, I mean, native to, or I mean, come from the Atlas Mountains. So we're all gonna play, and if you will hear, I mean, you can film if you would like to.
the dead trees.
Yeah, they love and
it.
Thank you very
much. Azul. Azul. Yeah.
Ten mil. Ten mil. It's like ten mil.
Ah, ten mil.
Ten mil.
Mind you guys in your hand?
I want to take a picture of the pharmacy.
Thank you, merci. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you very much.
Oh. Son pavos reales, sí, igual. Con la salita guardada.
Okay, so we're going, guys.
Okay. We're coming.
Oh, what's that, Jose?